Hey you guys, this is Shavila Riniga with Our TV. And we have the opportunity to catch up with Miss Courtney Cherry herself with some exclusive interviews with professional athletes and recording artists. Let's go check her out.
What's up, everybody? I am Courtney Cherry, and this is C Cherry TV, and we are rocking with Miss Netta Brielle. How are you, love?
I'm good. How are you? So good to see you.
It is good to see you. Netta and I go way back, so I'm awesomely excited for all that she has going on. Let's talk about that for a minute. Single, album, you're on Atlantic. Tell me all about everything.
Mixtape, just newly released. It's called Will You Go With Me. It's free. Downloadable at my website, nettabrielle.com. The new single's called It's the Weekend, featuring B.O.B. Really, really excited. And, you know, I'm just pushing it, ready to represent my city and, you know, Bay Area grown.
Well, we are so proud of you and all of your accomplishments. This girl is super talented, so definitely support. Thank you so much for checking in with us. I am Courtney Cherry. This is Netta Brielle, and we are at C Cherry TV. We are here with Mr. Slide Through himself, Raven Justice. Tell us about the new single, because it's popping.
Man, you know, I just dropped it. It's only been out a month, man, and it's crazy how it's just getting a lot of love right now, and I just appreciate all the supporters and everyone that's just loving the record, and it's growing, and it's definitely going to blow up this year, definitely.
Is there an album coming soon?
Not an album, a mixtape, though. A very dope mixtape I'm working on with my team, and it's going to be crazy. Just get ready for that.
Well, thank you so much for stopping by. Shout out to Raven Justice. We are here with Mr. Kent Bazemore of the Golden State Warriors. How are you?
I'm fabulous. How you doing?
I'm good. Thank you for checking us out and saying hello to our viewers. So the Warriors had an incredible season last year. What do you think is going to be the key to making sure you guys repeat that success?
Just staying healthy. You know, we got all the pieces we need for the contend for a title. You know, last year we came up a little bit short against the Spurs, but our front office did an outstanding job of bringing in the right pieces to, you know, complete the puzzle. So we're looking to do big things this year.
And what are you into in the off season? What do you do each time?
I've been reading a lot, you know, traveling, playing basketball, just working out, you know, things to do to stay on top of my game.
Okay. Now, let's switch gears for a minute because football season is upon us. Are you a big football fan?
Oh, yeah, I'm a Carolina Panthers fan from North Carolina. Cam Newton's a great quarterback, so I'm looking to do big things this year with them.
Okay, that was the wrong answer because you were supposed to say the San Francisco 49ers, but yeah. I will let that slide.
No, I definitely rep any Bay Area teams. Been going to a few Oakland A's games lately, been to a San Francisco Giants game here and there. Definitely going to check out some football games. You know, Colin Kaepernick, you know, he's a great quarterback. You know, I like him. So, I mean, the Bay wins, and I'm happy. You know what I'm saying?
We are with Festus Ezeli of...
Good job.
thank you, of the Golden State Warriors. How are you?
I'm doing well.
Good. Thank you so much for rocking with us. Now, I know that you had knee surgery. How's the knee healing?
It's coming along pretty well. It took a lot of time trying to find some pants that can fit with the knee brace on. But now it's coming along well. I think it's about halfway through.
Okay, good. And tell me about, because this is the off season right now, what do you do? What are your hobbies?
Watch TV. I was laid up for like 3 months, so I had to watch TV a lot and find some new shows. A lot of crazy stuff on TV right now.
Are you a reality TV fan?
As Real Husbands, Hollywood's that count?
But that is a good show. That is a good show. Yes, he is. Now, I was talking to your teammate, Kent, and we were discussing football because football season is out right now. Well, it's in right now, should I say. And I want to know who your team is.
Okay, it's kind of hard. You put me on the spot right now, all right? Because I live in... Listen, I live in Oakland, all right? We play in Oakland. So... We have the Raiders right there, and we got the 49ers right here. It's all Bay love. Hey, I'll take both of them.
I don't know about that answer, folks.
Hot seat, right?
Well, thank you so much again for stopping by. I hope you enjoy yourself tonight, and we're wishing you definitely a speedy recovery on the knee. I am Courtney Cherry. This is Festus Ezeli.